Because if you've been overcoached that knee lift, you're going to shortchange pushing. So that's the danger of cueing indiscriminately. So a lot of coaches are like, you got to have your knees up in your chest at the start. Now they become a hip flexor driven schematic, and they don't apply force. Or they don't understand the physics. They may think, to run fast, I got to be fast early, instead of understanding the rhythm of staccato up tempo. So they'll start out spinning.